Welcome to UW Health at the American Center and the University of Wisconsin Metabolic and Bariatric Surgery Program. I'm Dr. Michael Guerin. I'm one of four bariatric surgeons here at the University of Wisconsin. And I'm pleased to welcome you to our world-class, state-of-the-art facility here in Madison, Wisconsin. We're an MBSA QIP certified center for bariatric surgery. I'd like to take a couple of minutes of your time to discuss the disease, obesity. After treating obesity for the better part of my 25-year surgical career, I've come to understand the impact that obesity can have not only on your health, but also your quality of life. I've come to understand the frustration that comes with repeated attempts at weight loss through diets, exercise, and sometimes even medication. I know that many of you have experienced the dreaded yo-yo phenomenon with your own weight loss attempts. Obesity is not a lifestyle choice. Obesity is a disease. In fact, obesity has become one of, if not the leading cause of preventable death in the United States. By some accounts, more people die each year from obesity than do from smoking cigarettes. Some of you may remain relatively healthy despite dealing with the disease of obesity. Most of you are probably already dealing with some sort of affliction related to your weight. It is clear that your future holds the possibility of developing some serious medical problems unless you are able to deal with your weight effectively. Most people understand that obesity is the major risk factor for developing the life-shortening disease of diabetes. Many of you already carry this diagnosis and know the many complications that can come with it, as well as how it can degrade your quality of life. Many of you are already using CPAP machines at night due to the diagnosis of obstructive sleep apnea. Did you know that sleep apnea is a weight-related disease and that it is in fact life-threatening? Those of you from Wisconsin will remember the great Packer, Reggie White. Did you know that he died from complications of obstructive sleep apnea? While there are many diseases such as diabetes and sleep apnea that are widely known to be related to obesity, there are many others. Did you know that over 13 types of cancer are related to the diagnosis of obesity? Did you know that so-called fatty liver disease has become the number one reason that people require liver transplants in this country? Medical conditions such as breathing problems, hypertension, heart disease, hypercholesterolemia, venous stasis disease, degenerative joint disease, female infertility, polycystic ovary syndrome, and heartburn or GERD. Yes, each of these is directly linked to the diagnosis of obesity, and there are many others. I suspect many of you think about how obesity has affected your quality of life, from painful joints to feeling winded with activity to unfair social situations. Obesity is far more than a clinical diagnosis. Obesity can be a cruel and life-altering condition that robs people of their deserved joy and happiness of everyday life. Our team at the UW Metabolic and Bariatric Surgery Clinic is dedicated to helping you along the journey away from obesity. From the surgeons, nurses, health psychologists, exercise physiologists, registered dietitians, medical assistants, and our professional colleagues throughout UW Health. On behalf of them, I give you my word that we'll do everything we can to help you along the journey to better health. I invite you to view the following videos to become introduced to our team and to learn more about the journey to better health through bariatric surgery at UW Health.